okay, you want to run around here while we take your notes? Yeah, because you're pretty fun about it.
I love their John Belushi move.
I know, she's
so cute. The Animal House move.
Where where she bounces.
Yeah, they kind of... look different.
Yeah, hey! I always do black.
You got a voice.
Kisses and zoomies. Look at your little puppy teeth and your evaluation form that you got now.
How is a dead thing before? Jeff always buries them.
Yeah, I make Brian bury ours too.
And she's like this, but not mean.
Yeah, she's spicy.
She doesn't pick fights.
She just spicy. Says yes. You're very cute. You're very, very cute. He's the most like the also, first boy that we did, that purple boy.
I love
yellow. They have
yellow
the same personality.
Too. Yellow. I love training her. And she's always right there looking at you.
You're very, very cute.
I think she has nice angulation in the back.
She likes people more than that purple boy that we did.
Yeah.
You know, he likes people, but she actually, like, really...
Yeah.
She preferences people over the environment, and he preferences the environment over people.
And Oh my goodness, found the snacks.
You found his snacks already? You're less snack motivated than your brother, too.
Mm-hmm.
Say, I like the snacks, but not quite as much as he liked the snacks.
Oh my God.
I don't know that anybody liked the snacks as much as he liked the snacks.
Where are you going? Look at what I got here.
Well, nobody's had an accident yet.
Jinxed us.
I know, I just thought that. Look at that. You're good at that, Abby, of course.
It's thousands of times a day.
Yep.
But let me tell you this, that litter of 10, man, I got much better at it with tiny puppies.
That's some serious training.
I had to take 4 weeks off of work just to do puppy culture. I couldn't.
Yeah.
I didn't have time.
Yeah.
It was like by the time you finished, you were ready to do something else. It was crazy.
Yeah, with six, it's double last year, so I can't imagine.
Yeah, three is the perfect litter size. It really, really is.
I'm not getting...
I thought I was going to have six in that litter, and I was overwhelmed.
Twice a day, and I get maybe one a day.
Yeah, with the 10.
Look at that!
Get it out!
Yay, she's on the
other side.
She's bold.
Oh my goodness. She's like, whoa.
I haven't had this in there a while. It's been a couple of weeks.
She says, whoa. That tail stays up though. Oh, get it. Is it funny? Oh, it's funny.
Hey, let's shake back. I think that's the hardest thing to teach.
Oh, good job. I agree. Back is the hardest thing to teach.
She's so cute.
Oh my goodness. Was it funny?
I really like her angles.
She's a cute little puppy, man.
Maybe I'll get to keep this one.
She's really cute. What are you looking at?
You know, I'm not after it. No.
She says, wow. She's like, what was that?
Yeah.
Oh, she's like, whoa, man.
And Misty,
that recovery looks great.
Hey, that was so good. That was such a good job. So good. Okay, what's this? Hi. Oh,
she has a pretty face, too.
Bugs have no upward mobility. Like, they're like,
it's like it disappeared.
It just disappeared.
I know.
They've all been that way. It's really funny.
Good job! Oh my goodness!
She'll just want to fall.
is for sure. That's crazy. Come here.
Okay.
You go stand right there. I can't
remember how much is sent. I didn't know how good they are at it until this class. Yep, that was good.
Nice. Well, now you eat it. You gotta eat it. And teach it who's boss. You teach it who's boss by eating it. Oh my gosh, you get my hair? Oh, you're gonna crawl all the way up? Okay, there you go. There you go. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, what a nice little puppy you are. Solving puppy. That's my preference. I don't like any smart puppies.
Oh, Sebastian.
You're real cute, though. You're real cute. Okay. Okay, you can. You want to run around here while we take your notes? Yeah, because we're pretty fun about it.
I love their John Belushi move.
I know, she's just so
the Animal House move.
Yeah, where she bounces.
Yeah, they kind of...
Oh,
don't worry about it. Yeah. Don't worry about it.
Hey, can I go heat up your coffee while you wait?
Oh, no, I'm good.
Okay.
It's just fine. I'm almost finished with it, so...
Okay. Oh, my goodness, you are so cute. You
came to Mama! You should...
Thank you. you want.